Hello and salam, friends. We can convert our favorite subject into letter portrait. It seems like that. How we can create it? Let's get started without delay. Create a new document. Width 1000, height 1000, resolution 72. Color mode RGB, background content is white and create it. Click on this icon to unlock layer. Open blending options for this layer. We will apply gradient, not color overlay. Apply basic black and white gradient. Blend mode is normal, opacity is 50%. Style is radial, check reverse. Angle is 90 degree and scale 100%, then hit OK. My subject is actor, his name is Simon Baker. So, I will write first letter of his name. Choose elephant regular fonts. I will write this letter at 1000 points. Write capital S for his name. Press Ctrl and click on base layer. It will make selection of whole document. Select layer of text. Click on this icon to align horizontal centers. Press Ctrl plus D to deselect. Pick subject and click on remove background. That is in properties panel. Background will remove with a mask on layer. Drag and drop on main document. Press Ctrl plus T to transform. Adjust the size of subject on letter. It should place exact on letter, then press enter. Press Ctrl plus J to make duplicate layer. Disable this layer temporarily. Select below layer. Right click on mask and click apply layer mask. Select text layer. Press Ctrl and click on layer to make selection. Select layer of subject and create mask on it. Press Ctrl and click on disable layer mask. It will make selection of subject. Select below layer mask with letter S. Pick hard round brush with 90 to 100 pixels. Start painting on selection. Make sure foreground color is white. Reveal subject nicely. Press Ctrl plus D to deselect. Press Ctrl plus J to make duplicate layer. Move one layer below the text layer. Reduce opacity to 90% for above layer of subject. So we can see very light text below subject. Open blending options for text layer. Select color overlay. Select color from basket of object. Make it little bit lighter. Click OK and select stroke. Color of stroke is 70% gray and click OK. Check bevel and emboss. Style is emboss, technique is smooth. Depth is 100%, size is 1 pixel. Highlight mode is screen with 50%. Shadow mode is multiply with 50%. Then check inner shadow. Blend mode is multiply with black color. Opacity is 50%. Size is 20 pixels. Select cone in contour and hit OK. Select base layer and open blending options. Open gradient overlay. Select black and choose same color of text. Make a little bit darken. It is blackish green color. Set opacity to 60% and click OK. Select top layer and add name of subject. His name is Simon Baker. He is famous because a TV serial. Select name of subject. Press Alt and right arrow key to make text wider. Same we can wider below text. Press Alt and right arrow key. Open blending options for this text layer. Check color overlay and choose same dark green color. So, our letter portrait is ready. You can do it with your favorite subjects. I will talk to you later. Thanks for watching. If you like video, then like and subscribe. Till next, Allah Hafiz.